can't believe he's singing this live. His tuning is absolutely perfect.